What's going on YouTube, man? It's your boy Kenreacts back with another reaction video, man. What's good with y'all? How y'all feeling today, man? If you clicked on this video, I appreciate it, man. Like the video, subscribe to your boy, you know what I'm saying? We grinding. And just comment. If I ask y'all a question, you know what I'm saying? Comment on the video and drop reaction suggestions in the comments for your boy to react to, you know what I'm saying? I got y'all, you know what I'm saying? Today, we're going to be reacting to Lil Durk and Future Mad Max, you know what I'm saying? To the Loyal Bros album that Durk just dropped not too long ago, you know what I'm saying? So, we're going to see what they got going on, you know what I'm saying? Now, Lil Durk is definitely one of my favorite artists. Future is most definitely one of my favorite artists. I heard they got an album coming out, so I'm just staying tuned for whatever they got coming, you know what I'm saying? I hope y'all is too. Don't mind me sniffling, you know what I'm saying? Your boy knows stuffed up. But it's Friday and I'm feeling good. Is y'all feeling good? I'm feeling great. You know what I'm saying? OTF, man. Like a lot. But I'm not gonna speak too much, man. Just make sure you hit that like button before I start reacting to the video. At the end, I'm gonna check and make sure you did, you know what I'm saying? Without further ado, man, let's get straight into this reaction video. I know they finna slide. Miami, Florida. And that man got the Mad Max tag. Steph Curry. Okay, so it looking like we got a story here, you know what I'm saying? I like videos that got a story, you know what I'm saying? So they pulled up to the store and this dude just walked in. You know what I'm saying? That's what's going on right now. Nothing really major. But I wanted to tell y'all, yeah, I heard this song before, but they just dropped this video. So we reacting to the video together, man. You know what I'm saying? Let's do it. So yeah, if I'm sing it along, bro. Y'all know why, because I know the song. Why they clapping for this, man? Oh, yeah. Tell them boys get down. Nobody move, nigga. Ooh. They just robbed him. Hey, man, I ain't gonna lie. Future saying that was crazy, though. I just wanted to say that because, like, dang, bro. That bar was just like, sheesh. Mad Max. Why he shaking like that? Whoa, that was fire. Hold on. So that's the Loyal Bros album cover right there, ain't it? Go look at the Loyal Bros album cover for Lil Durk, and it's basically that. That's why I said that. He paid the bills up for their mama. Listen to that tell again. He said, I'm the voice. I got choice to let you live or get you slime. Sheesh. Y'all think that's true? I ain't trying to try Lil Durk or nothing, you know what I'm saying? But y'all believe that? This man Durk tatted, like, all over his body. Ooh, them boys got caught. Dang. Wait, so was it Durk? Was it Durk? It's a lot going on right now. Hold on, y'all. But yeah, so dang. Them folks got robbed. You know what I'm saying? And they tried to come and rob them again. They ended up getting caught trying to rob the people who robbed them. I mean, that's usually how situations go. But it's like, when people get robbed, then they try to get back and rob the people who robbed them. But in this situation, when they came back and tried to rob them, they got like, the other people knew what was going on. Y'all know how it go. But that was Lil Durk and Future Mad Max, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna rate that song like an 8.9. You know what I'm saying? Because it wasn't a miss for me, most definitely. You know what I'm saying? The lyrics was crazy. But it was more like aiming, I don't know how I can explain it. I like the song though, you know what I'm saying? The video is crazy too. Like, and I just like Lil Durk and Future. Like, they just really W mans. Like, what? That junk got 1.3 million views and it was posted 23 hours ago. It's already on 19. It's on trending. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie. I feel like them boys, Future and Lil Durk, I feel like they be stepping for real. What y'all think? I think they be stepping for real. So, respect to them, you know what I'm saying? Respect to them. Respect to this, you know what I'm saying, this banger track. And yeah, man, that was Lil Durk, Future, Mad Max. That was the video, man. That joint was lit. They always gonna pop. They always gonna pop, you know what I'm saying? They always gonna pop it when they drop. I'm really waiting on this album, for real. I'm really waiting on this album, but, yeah, man. If you still watching, man, I appreciate you for watching the whole video, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you like the video, subscribe to your boy, show me some love, turn on the post notifications for these banger reactions, you know what I'm saying? And yeah, man, I'm gonna see y'all in the next reaction, but it's your boy Can't React, so I'm gone, man.